by stem cutting in the later stage. Branophyllum begonia plants reproduce in this manner. Reproduction by leaves in Branophyllum. Reproduction by stem cutting. In the stem cutting reproduction, a small piece of a mature stem with some bud on it is cut off from the parent plant. This piece of stem is then planted into the soil and watered regularly. After a few days, it develops roots and buds and grow into a new plant. Plants grow in this way include rose, sugarcane, bougainvillea, cascades and hibiscus. Reproduction by stem in rose plant. Crops and cultivation. Farmers grow crops to get food and other useful products. Growing crops in the fields is known as cultivation. Crops like rice, maize, jowar, bajra, peanuts, jute, cotton, etc. are grown in summer. They are known as kharif crops. Rabi crops like wheat and barley are grown in winters. Healthy crops are important because they help in feeding the people of a country. There are several things that farmers keep in mind while growing crops. A good crop adds to the wealth of the nation. There are different stages for growing healthy crops. Plowing the field. Plowing is the first method of preparation of growing crops. The purpose of plowing is to turn over the upper layer of the soil and bring the fresh nutrients to the surface. It also helps burying the weeds and remains of previous crops, allowing them to break down. Plowing aerates the soil and allows the soil to hold moisture. Sowing the seed. The process of planting healthy seeds is known as sowing. Addition of fertilizers. Farmers mix fertilizers in the soil to make it rich in minerals for growth of crops. There are two types of fertilizers. Manure. It is a natural fertilizer made from the remains of dead and decaying plants or from cow dung. Chemical fertilizers. There are man-made fertilizers like urea, nitrates and phosphates. Irrigation is the process in which water is supplied to farming field artificially. Crops need water to grow. Farmers give right amount of water to their crops at the right time. Crop protection. At the time of growing crops, they should be protected by herbivorous animals. This is done by creating a fence around the field. Rat, mice and insects also harm crops. Farmers use pesticides and insecticides are DDT and gamaxin. Harvesting and storage. Harvesting is the process in which crops are harvested when they ripen. Wheat and rice are stored in godown after harvesting. This protects them from getting spoilt by moisture or eaten up by rats, birds, and insects. Vegetables and fruits cannot be stored for long periods at room temperature as they get spoiled very quickly. Fruits and vegetables are stored in cold storage. Old age. arate, mixing water with air. Insecticide, a chemical substance used for killing insects. Structure, pesticide, a chemical substance used for killing crops, eating insects. Embryo, young plant. Exercise A. Answer the following question. By stem cutting, in the later stage, Branophyllum begonia plants reproduce in this manner. Reproduction by leaves in Branophyllum. Reproduction by stem cutting. In the stem cutting reproduction, a small piece of a mature stem with some bud on it is cut off from the parent plant. This piece of stem is then planted into the soil and watered regularly. After a few days, it develops roots and buds and grow into a new plant. Plants grow in this way include rose, sugarcane, bougainvillea, cascades, and hibiscus. Reproduction by stem in rose plant. Crops and cultivation. Farmers grow crops to get food and other useful products. Growing crops in the fields is known as cultivation. Crops like rice, maize, jowar, bajra, peanuts, jute, cotton, etc. are grown in summer. They are known as kharif crops. Rabi crops like wheat and barley are grown in winters. Healthy crops are important because they help in feeding the people of a country. There are several things that farmers keep in mind while growing crops. A good crop adds to the wealth of the nation. There are different stages for growing healthy crops. Plowing the field. Plowing is the first method of preparation of growing crops. The purpose of plowing is to turn over the upper layer of the soil and bring the fresh nutrients to the surface. It also helps burying the weeds and remains of previous crops, allowing them to break down. Plowing aerates the soil and allows the soil to hold moisture. Sowing the seed. The process of planting healthy seeds is known as sowing. Addition of fertilizers. Farmers mix fertilizers in the soil to make it rich in minerals for growth of crops. There are two types of fertilizers. Manure. It is a natural fertilizer made from the remains of dead and decaying plants or from cow dung. Chemical fertilizers. There are man-made fertilizers like urea, nitrates, and phosphates. Irrigation is the process in which water is supplied to farming field artificially. Crops need water to grow. Farmers give right amount of water to their crops at the right time. Crop protection. At the time of growing crops, they should be protected by herbivorous animals. This is done by creating a fence around the field. Rat, mice, and insects also harm crops. Farmers use pesticides and insecticides are DDT and gamaxin. Harvesting and storage. Harvesting is the process in which crops are harvested when they ripen. Wheat and rice are stored in godown after harvesting. This protects them from getting spoilt by moisture or eaten up by rats, birds, and insects. Vegetables and fruits cannot be stored for long periods at room temperature as they get spoiled very quickly. Fruits and vegetables are stored in cold storage. Word 8. Aerate. Mixing water with air. Insecticide. A chemical substance used for killing insects. Structure. Pesticide. A chemical substance used for killing crops, eating insects. Embryo. Young plant. Exercise. A. Answer the following
question. Mom McKinley is in
B.
Alaska.
Fill in the blanks with the help of
the
words given in the box.
Along the western part and the Appalachian Mountains along the eastern part. The whole North America lies in the northern hemisphere, though some parts lie in the Arctic Circle. USA and Canada occupy a substantial part of this continent. South America is the fourth largest continent in the world. North America and South America are connected by the Isthmus of Panama. The Andes Mountains stretch from north to south in western part of South America. The Great Amazon Rainforest, the thickest forest in the world, are found here. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent.
Try again.
It does not have any population.
Try again. Try again.
Very good.
Some wildlife, such as whales, the white continent, the most advanced countries of the world. It
Very
is
good.
Situated in the west of Asia.
Very good.
Europe and Asia are sometimes together called
Take the
Eurasia.
Right. And it cross the wrong sentences.
Entirely
Try again.
In the northern hemisphere.
Very good.
The small.
Very good. Very good. Very good. Try again. Very good.
Have fun. Study about the seed germination and find out all conditions that are required for seed germination. Activity 1. Students can collect different types of seeds and draw them in their notebooks. In case a seed has special features such as pines or hairs, student should try to find out how these feathers help in the dispersal of the seeds. 2. Of the seeds. 2. Visit a field and ask the farmer about the kinds of crops he grew, the kinds of manure and pesticide he used, and the method of irrigation used by him. 2.